Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and...
Incredibly disappointing. How's your grid penalty going to affect your strategy going into the race? How are the fans at your home Grand Prix treating you? You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? Are you happy with your performance today? Appreciate your time.
Welcome once again then to the United States Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by winning for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what, I wonder, is in store for us today? We have 10 turns to the left and 10 to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas. Overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and 12 at this anti-clockwise 3.6 mile track. And we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Norris, Pierre Gasly, and Ricciardo. Stroll, Russell, Verstappen. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Sebastian Vettel, Tsunoda, Giovinazzi, Carlos Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty. And Matsushita, Latifi, Schwartzman, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin, Ocon, and more. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks. Thank you. Good finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
A truly magnificent drive and a great performance from the entire team to secure the win here in Austin. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today. Speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
quite an eventful championship, hasn't it? It's always good to have a home crowd behind you, isn't it? How do you feel these grid penalties are affecting the sport? Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? Appreciate your time.